breaking news tonight. We have the final report on a deadly officer-involved shooting. District Attorney Lauren Freeman's report to the 10th Prosecution District finds that the Raleigh officers involved in the deadly use of force acted lawfully. In May, David Atkinson was shot and killed after he fired first at the officers. One of the officers was struck by the bullet. That officer returned fire, as did the second officer.